I detect above normal temperatures.
Got a bit sloppy in that last fight. Nasira would be scolding me for bad technique.
She taught you just fine. You don't need hand-holding.
Just wish I felt steadier out here. All these new challenges.
We're making it through. Sometimes that's all you need.
Got them all. Look ahead. The scavengers dug into the sand. Scavengers set up camp out here. How do they survive the heat?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Like that did it.
Gotta say, I admire what you've done. For yourself and for Sid.
Too kind, Cora. Most people think I'm crazy for dragging her out here.
No, I mean before that. Striking out on your own. Raising her.
You make it sound like it was a choice I made. It wasn't.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. Turned out pretty good, all things considered.
Anyway, kudos. I couldn't have done that.
Oh, come on. You give yourself far too little credit, Cora Harper.
I'm a dog finding Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Thank you. turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
That console will activate the Vault Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
Clean shot.
Thank you.
They're not happy with us.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
I gotta admit, this is kind of exciting. Stay alert. There'll be more.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
Can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
Thank you.
On the move!
Enemies!